ready.
I'm ready.
I could ask Wokidy to come later tomorrow so we can finish this up in the morning if you want.
Yeah, whatever.
Area 3!
Oh no, the Egyptians are like, aren't you?
I said Egyptian dance.
I went, oh,
alright, in the small room where you fight the Mystic Earth Ninja, there's a crate containing a red skull. Okay.
Mystic Earth Ninja.
Isn't he the first one?
I can't remember.
I think he is. I can't.
That's not wind that's first, it's not water that's first. That's all I know.
There's a guy.
This is the box.
Empty box.
Empty box. He's an empty guy.
Probably.
There's no heart.
He's got no soul.
Yeah. I mean, if you see your friends die, you won't keep on fighting if you get a sword.
Booyah!
Ooh. Do you not have a family to go to? Go
These guys
home.
Are going down really easily.
That's because we just did some good combos.
My jump attack doesn't like loads. I was about to call it up B.
That'd be funny. I'll shout to my jump combo then, but I forgot his name. Camel! Can you see the camel?
Yes, I can.
Giraffe.
Giraffe.
Door.
Is
Mystic
this
Earth Ninja.
Oh, wait. This is Eminus. Eminus.
He's been Eminus.
Matt follows it. Follow within you.
Any no-nos.
Any no-nos.
Any no-nos. Any no-nos. And chocolate factory.
Maybe we don't fight an ninja in you.
I recognise the room though.
Yeah, because we've cleared through it already.
You need that.
Well, not yet, I
don't. Oh, I need it.
No, wait, don't get it yet until we've cleared the room. If it starts to fade, you can get it.
Oh, thanks.
Okay, no, I need it. It's faded! No, it's not. I can't even get to it.
Should have waited until it faded more. Brother, give me a hug.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh, I didn't kill him, I thought he was dead. There we go.
Here we go. That vase, huh?
Oh dear, here comes his friend.
Timothy. We shall call him Timothy.
Jimothy.
From this point on, he shall be known as
Timothy and Tomathan.
Timothy and Tomathan.
Okay. Oh, wind is first.
Ah. I thought it wasn't.
You said wind wasn't first.
Oh. My.
Don't open all the boxes.
Yeah, but
apparently I have fire shurikens.
I have electric.
Oh,
I should have used them all at once. That was bad. I don't understand how I can't get hurt so I'm fine precious.
No, look. Just wait for him to do his thing, and then I'll fire shuriken. He does a lot.
Oh, ow. I just got hit. Back. You okay, bro?
Yeah, I'm good. Fire shurikens.
Just don't use them on the fire, man.
On the fire, man.
You won't hurt him, won't it?
Alright, I've run out of fire ones.
Yeah.
You got any normal ones?
Nope.
Oh dear.
Run, brother, run.
Oh dear.
Ow. Oh, that did some damage.
Just wait for him to do this. Good.
I put him in my box.
I need you to stay close so I can see what I'm doing.
Oh, there we are.
No, he's got one more hit.
Oh.
You can't hit him when he's doing his attack.
You just know that by now.
We fought loads of these ninjas.
I know.
This is Earth. Yeah, it's one of these. Oh, you need to do that. Sorry.
Brother. That box don't stop working.
Wait, come around here. I found the Macawada, by the way. No, come here. Fuck me.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that one.
Oh, it didn't let me go close enough. Yeah, that did like nothing.
Okay. Oh dear.
Oof.
Still. Oh, okay. Oops.
Move away, move away. Once you've done your attacks, shift out of the way. There's a box down there, by the way. Oh. Okay. That wasn't very helpful.
Oops. Oops.
Ow. Moving away. I just finished attacking him, Gabriel.
Oh dear. Thunder and lightning, vengeance, lightning. You can kill this one.
Yeah, well, if you just keep your distance and avoid the attacks, then.
It's coming after me, this one.
Ah, got him. Away now. Okay. See? Easy.
It's been no help.
Yeah, you just avoid that. Attack him. If it stops appearing with the words, you move away. And you go back and you attack him again. And you're done. Simple.
Simple.
You rush into these.
I do.
Alright, okay. Food. You need food.
Let me open all the
Remember, you got to get on the things if you... On the vases if he starts to do water. Alright, right, get up there now. There you go.
Odin.
Keep.
Odin.
Jump.
Jumpers.
That really sounded like you were farting then.
That's a chair, silly.
Oh, doing it again.
Oh, I can't jump, I can't do anything.
Where are you going?
Looking for boxes.
There's no more boxes, you open them both.
One had nothing, and one had a juice cabinet, but does nothing in health.
Get on the thing. Why can you never get on that?
I don't know.
Don't come back here, because I don't want to risk you.
I'm coming back.
Oh, on the thing,
on the thing. I can't get...
Jump. That is a camera screen right there. You get on one now. Okay, yeah, that's the camera.
Oh, no.
It doesn't let me on it either.
I jumped to save.
Can we get on the same one?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, we can.
Kind of. Yeah.
Okay, that works. Now you know. Come on, I can't see him.
I don't want to come down now, but... Oh, which leg?
Yeah, get up, get up. No, that works because of the angle. If we move to these two all the time.
Yeah. I'll just do it to the other end of the room.
What, into the other room?
No, at the other end of the room, like opposite those.
Alright, go, go, go.
Ah, oh, you'll go to the one closest.
Well, duh. Of course I'm going to go to the closest one.
Oh, I took a risk and made him down.
No, it was already decreasing, you could tell. Yeah, it was fine. We have to face all of them here, don't we?
Yeah.
Oh, Metalman, dude. He's the Pinballman.
Pinballman. Alright, it's quite easy to kill, right?
Ah. He's just, he like, acts like a pinball. He, like, he rolls around himself.
So should Pinball Machine. A gimmick like a pinball machine.
How does a pinball machine come in?
Well, I don't know how to make a pinball.
Like,
just like that.
Pinball machines don't boof.
They do if you put it on a piece of string and swing it.
I'm about to die. Can you do some attacking?
Sorry.
Can I stand on top of the vase? I don't think I can. Ooh, a box. Gimme.
Gimme, gimme,
gimme. Defense
give
up
me.
Is better than nothing.
A man after midnight.
You know, when I was younger, I used to think that that said a man from Jamaica.
A man from Jamaica?
A man from Jamaica.
How did you even think that?
I was young and I had stupid ears. Where
from
are you going?
Man.
I'm trying to... You're going to have to attack him. I'm just focusing on surviving.
Okay.
Proven difficult with all these balls everywhere.
Don't attack him yet. Just silly, you gotta wait for him to do his attack cycle. Now!
Don't you start.
Yeah, nope, nope.
There, got him. This, no, this one.
So many doors.
I need any boxes you see.
Oh.
Oh god, not a fire guy. Is that all the boxes, really?
Wow. Oh!
I'm gonna lose a life.
Oh.
See, you're getting hit and you've got the...
You're gonna have to come with me.
You got the full life!
You're gonna have to come with me.
He's right there!
You can't... I'm trying to get some good angles on him. Move away, move away.
Ooh, I'm living. My bum's on fire, but I'm okay. My butt's on fire! My butt's on... Oh, it killed me. My fire butt killed me.
Damn it, your fiery butt. You don't know where those fire things are going out from.
No, they attack. They can go all over the place. It's ridiculous. Now my butt's on fire again. Well, he should have a set distance he can have those, but he can do them all over the arena.
Yeah, he can. Oh, you can come up here, though.
Where are you going? I need your help.
You can get up here.
No, you can't.
I did it!
Oh. Oh, yeah. That's really useful.
I mean, this one is doing its thing. I'm gonna die.
Yeah, try
and
stay away.
Oh, why do I use these?
I've been trying to use those. They don't do like any damage if they hit. Okay, Budwa.
Budwa.
Ow. There we go. Took him out.
Oh, yeah. We lived.
You live.
I need a boss.
Oh, perfect. Okay.
Oh, that's one life. That's two even.
We got four lives left?
Or that's three. Two, so what's the...
Yeah, we've got four left, we've got two levels. Not bad.
Not bad, not bad.
And the boss of this area is the foot gunner ninja with the flamethrower, and he wasn't that bad. Okay. Back to some normal enemies. Not nice the change. Freaking ninja folk.
These are quite freaking. These are quite ninja as well.
No, but I mean the mystic ninjas.
Oh, mystic.
The ninjas of the mystic variety.
That works.
The frogs of the Kermit world. I don't know why that came into my brain. Actually, no, I know exactly why.
I think we have got another ninja, yeah? Water one next.
We faced the water one. We faced all five of them.
Oh, yeah.
Believe it or not, we killed five of them in like 10 minutes.
We did pretty good. We did good, Thomas.
We did alright, Thomas.
We did okay, look.
Thanks, so thank you.
Thank you.
I'm sort of exploding.
Oh shit.
Ah, bollocks.
I know what you're doing.
How about that?
How about that? How about that? How about that?
How about cheese and toast?
Ooh, that sounds nice. That was nice. Although we just ate like however much food.
I know. We ate like pumpkin food.
Pumpkin food.
A big one on Halloween.
Gonna hug me.
Yeah.
Hug me.
I can do it in a second.
Hug me.
Ah,
oh, you missed.
It was too high.
Hug me.
Hug you.
Hug me now. Hug me now.
Whee! Oh, you missed.
He's too high up this way.
Use your jump attack, yeah.
Originally, I thought that the kick was what did the most damage. Apparently, it's the actual size.
Ah.
Like in those, the box dojo stage where we were getting this, I thought that I had to hit it with my feet, but you know, hit it with the side was more.
Ah. Interesting.
Double sack.
Oh, the pictures.
Now,
also, there's no more Makimonos in this.
So okay. Just health team and stuff.
Aye.
Each character only has 15 of them, so it's just the grey ones that there was a lot of.
Yeah.
We've got like all those. And actually, guys, I went back and checked. Well, I didn't go back and check. I went into the Makimono, like the database, and I've collected all of the grey ones, so that one did save from the one that I thought didn't save a few episodes ago. Did actually save.
So we're all good.
So it turns out if you're going back through for Makimonos, you don't actually have to complete the level. Just as long as you save and exit.
Yeah.
It works.
Oh.
Get it. Yay. Oh,
double
good time. Come on.
Yeah, I'm doing tomorrow. It's my birthday tomorrow. That's... Now you know when I'm recording this.
It's his birthday.
You know when we're recording. Birthday tomorrow.
Birthday tomorrow.
Although if you watch the vlogs, but never mind. The vlogs aren't even caught up.
You haven't even started talking about the birthday vlogs.
Yes, I have. Well, not the ones that are uploaded.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I have on the actual vlogs.
Well, obviously.
Are you coming or are you stand over there admiring the wall?
I like the
wall. Hug me!
I'm always in for a hug.
I'm always good for a hug, mate.
I'm always good for a hug.
Oh, hug. Wanna hug?
I wanna hug.
Hug. Go.
Go, Jarvis!
Go, Joseph. Go, Joseph Ranger. Hug. 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 That's not
I'm
a hug.
Trying.
Trying to kick me in the face. What kind of a hug is that?
I think I got him.
Oh, dear.
I got him.
You said it, and then I just kind of didn't say it. I'm stuck.
Didn't believe me, dude.
I did. I was not paying attention.
Okay.
Who's going for it?
I don't know who got who first then. You.
That worked really well on those guys.
It does. Oh, good are you.
Wow. Oh. Because they don't appear on the radar, I sometimes forget about these guys. I'm sorry, you're just so forgettable.
You're invisible to me!
I can remember to forget you.
I can't remember to forget you. I can't remember to forget you. You're not on the freaking map.
If you don't show up on my radar, I'm supposed to know.
Shakira and Rihanna are on the map, so don't forget about
it. Yeah, Shakira, the red one.
Yeah.
And Rihanna is the orange one.
Orange one, yeah. So we can't forget to remember you.
We're not even touching him, us. It was me doing all that. He's just like, I'm uppercutting next to him, I promise I'm doing something.
I'm trying.
Yeah, stabity stab.
Stabity stab stab. Stabity stab stab stab.
But the thing is, it's not really the enemies that are that tough at this point in the game. It's the, like,
mind control.
Everything else. It's like the crap, the freaking air that does damage to you later on.
Oh yeah.
And the water, the poisonous water spell. Oh,
and the big bosses.
The mini bosses. Alright, there we go, that's gonna do it for this video, I think. Yes it is. Next time we'll be facing the Foot Gunner Ninja, and I don't know if there's a dojo stage.
Foot Gunner Ninja.
If there isn't a dojo stage, it'll be a very short episode next time.
If there is, then you got a bit longer.